agitation is the key. So mm-hmm. you break down the fiber and then reconnect them into one piece by massaging.
But you can create very interesting outcome by overdoing. So you can literally do for hours. So
you can't go wrong if you do it longer.
Right.
But can you underdo it?
But if you underdo it, then you are taking the risk of making it weak. And later, the joomchi layers could be disintegrated when it is not completely fused. So that is the risk you are taking. Mm-hmm. But technically, yes, but it is risky thing to do. Underdoing is risky in joomchi. It takes long time. And also, unlike painting or drawing, which in real time, you kind of see how things are progressing, you get the instant reward. But in joomchi, you don't really get those, you know, sweet candies. You only get to see the final outcome after processing everything.